life to you. Springland streets budding too. It's like unto ourselves when just a child. And the four seasons go, and the four seasons go in a cycle that spins our life away. The new year it is here, and the old one has gone. For time it doesn't stop for anyone. Now the sun is on the sea, and the wind is blowing free. The summertime is here in all its glory. Of gay life, our cares are all unknown. It's like unto ourselves when we are young. And the four seasons come, and the four seasons go in a cycle. Light from the heavens in the night. Too fast are these sunny days of fading, but there's beauty to be seen in these autumn leaves once green. And our lives like these leaves are decaying. And the four seasons come, and the four seasons go in a cycle. Time is here, and at this late stage, man reaches his old age, and the cycle meets its end where it began. And the four seasons come, and the four seasons go in a cycle.
A great foreign captain was raving that day, saying, got stuck in his jaw, and he died of lead poison out here in Gubbarah. A glory to Dublin, to a whore duly known, in the long generations her fame will go down, and the children will tell how their forefathers saw the red blaze of freedom o'er Erin
the joy, the wheel and woe, till we make our Ireland nation free and bland.
God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, and matter when for Ireland near we fall.
Strands of clouds go slowly song has disappeared. All is darkness, anger, pain, and fear. Twisted cycles, the ranks of men go groping on their knees and crying pain. And the song
Johnson fight. Oh, what a hell of a fight. You can take all the heavyweights you got. We got a lad who will beat the whole lot. He used to ring the bells in the belfry. Now he's gonna fight Jack Dempsey. Was me brother Sylvester. What's he got? A row of 40 medals on his chest. Big chest. Killed 50 bandmen in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger the man, hell's fire, don't push, just shove. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship. Big ship takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvester. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to Italy, and he thought that he'd go by sea. He jumped off the harbour in New York, and he swam like a man made of cork. He saw the Lusitania in distress. What'd he do? He put the Lusitania on his chest. Big chest, drank all the water in the sea, and he walked all the way to Italy. That was me brother Sylvester. What's he got? A row of 40 medals on his chest. Big chest, killed 50 bandmen in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger the man, hell's fire, don't push, just shove. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship. Big ship takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvester. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to old Japan, and they turned out the whole brass band. He played every instrument he got, like a lad, sure he beat the whole lot. Now the old church bells will ring, hell's bells, the old church choir will sing, hell's choir. They all turned out to say farewell to my big brother Sylvester. That was me brother Sylvester. What's he got? A row of 40 medals on his chest. Big chest, killed 50 bandmen in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger the man, hell's fire, don't push, just shove. Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship. Big ship takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up.
White and green bombard Dublin town. But in 21 Britannia's sons were forced to earn their pay, and the black and tans like lightning ran on the rifles of the IRA. They burned their way to Munster and lay Leinster on the rack. In Connacht and in Ulster marched the men of brown and black. They shot down wives and children in their own heroic way. And the blackened hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. Flames lit up the sky, but the
brave and the valiant few. Sean Tracy, Denny Lacy, and Tom Barry's gallant crew. Though we're not free yet, we won't forget until our dying day. How the Blackens hands a gliding land from the rifles of the IRA. Thank you.
The bright sun is shining, the blue skies are pining. For want of some cloud or some ornamentation, the heavens are blazing, the cows are grazing, and sitting the hill overlooking the bay.
They're out in the ocean, the ships are in motion, from Killybegs Harbour right down to Kinsale. Down in the harbour, the crowd they have gathered to watch the winds blow and the ships in full sail.
For pleasure and others for treasure, and some do the wishing and some are the fishermen. What they are making, you need no awaken to the dangers involved for the ships of the sea.
They're out in the ocean, the ships are in motion, from Killybegs Harbour right down to Kinsale. Down in the harbour the crowds they have gathered to watch the winds blow and the ships in full sail.
And they seem to be talking of this grandest sight. It seems all so leisurely. Summer it's pleasing, in winter it's teasing. The storms will blow and the ships in the sea.
They're out in the ocean, the ships are in motion, from Killybegs Harbour right down to Kinsale. Down in the harbour the crowds they have gathered to watch the winds blow and the ships in full sail.
Shoulders with some tread, and many a heart with tearful sight wept over our patriot dead. In silence they lowered him in the grave to rest till the reckoning day.
John Tracy, who died his home to save in Tipperary, so far away.
As I rode in Tipperary, boys, I went upon the spree. I drank and gambled all night long, but as drunk as I could be. I drank and gambled all night long, till I could drink no more. Was then that I thought that I'd like to be back in the holy ground once more.
Once more, boys, once more, the holy ground once more. Was then that I thought that I'd like to be back in the holy ground once more.
I shipped on the Angeline, me boys, bound for the Arctic Sea, where it's warm and blue, it's frost and snow.
Now in motion. ocean, the choo-choo train is gone. It's halfway through the mountain, the fairies and the witch. The banshee's drinking brandy, Uncle Noddy, at last he's in command.
And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen,
where oblivion takes the mind's reality, and reality fades into a memory. Goddess of love is Grania, who can't get in. In his coat he has no fauna. The leprechauns go by in a twinkling mystic vision. The shamrock lies a morning in the grave.
And we're going where the grass is growing green, to a mystic land that no one else has seen,
where oblivion takes the mind's reality, reality fades into a memory.
Reality,
and reality fades into a memory.